They say to eat for dream na bad thing. It means that spiritual initiation or demonic forces. I put it to you that to eat for dream, not be all be bad thing. Depends on what you are eating and who you are eating the food with. Hello, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It is me, your sister, your friend, and I'm your girl. So I want to speak Igbo, but they say me I to speak Igbo, but this country where I did so, I'll not be English speaking country. I will speak this country language because without their language, I know if you communicate with them. I will speak my language because I know if you throw away my language for English, then I'll constantly speak English. So anyhow, now someone like the manager because I need to learn this country where I did language because now they communicate every day for school and all that. So Mona, take on like that. The important thing is Mona, get the message. So I want really thank God for this year 2019 for He make us to see 2019, and I want to thank God for my viewers. And I tell God, say God, I keep them alive. Oh, nobody died, so I don't hear any bad news. So I really want to thank God. And I still pray today that God, you that keep my viewers for all this, for to enter 2019. Father, I still pray today that as they enter 2019, grant their heart desire, bless them with anything we be saying, maybe their need, their place of need, whether not picking, marriage, companionship, good health. Father, bless them in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. So today is our first video, YouTube video. So I just decided, say, okay, make I just make a video today. And then you see, say I hide my subscribers. Why I hide my subscribers? Be say, you know, this is my YouTube channel. I just started on November for year. November, yeah, now I really start. So I never really get subscribers like that. So ending of November, I just see, say I get ending of November. I start November, ending of November, I get 72 subscribers. So I got surprised. So I just surprised. 72 500 almost 600 subscribers. I say, I just think they work like magic. You know, say me now be JJ say I just start. I don't know it they work. So of course, I don't understand. You know, though I appear, I say, the thing they work like magic like this. After the next day, I can't get to surprise, say it can't go back to the 72 when I fell no before, you know. I say, okay, no problem. After 2 days, it just enter 129,000 subscribers. I say no, this adult part, be careful. I think somebody is trying to play pranks with me. That's why I hide them. But anyway, I want just tell you now this one today, say I'm very happy. At least December, from after my last video, before yes, my last video, I go check the subscribers for where for the checker, you know. So it was 100 subscribers, and YouTube can't even send one cup, one small golden cup. Just say they congratulate me, say I don't reach 100 for 1 month. So I they really very happy, say at least 100 now something. For 100 people to subscribe to your channel, to watch you alone, is something great for me. I know say many people go say, ah, come on, 100. As people get million, people get trillions. For me, I'm happy because I'm doing my thing. I do what I know I can do, and I know I'm doing what I like to do. It's my passion. So I'm happy. Oyibo says slow and steady win the race. I'm not in a hurry. I'm not doing competition with anybody. So I'm really very happy, and I want to use this opportunity to thank those people who subscribe to my channel. That as you subscribe to my channel, now so God will subscribe to your needs. Now so God will help you in any area of your need. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you because without you, I not believe say I for continue. Or for instance, say maybe after that 1 month December, I get like two or three subscribers. I'm not sure say I for continue again. And the like I get for my video too is more. You know, I really appreciate you guys. I really say from the bottom of my heart, I thank you for believing in me. I thank you. Now small step by step, now life day go. I'm not in a hurry, you know. So I really want to say thank you very much. And another thing again, you know, I promise to be a good girl, a good sister, a good friend. I will not pass my boundary. I'm not going to pass myself. So, and I promise any video I will upload for you will be nothing but the truth, you know. But if you guys, sister, I don't they walk past my boundary, you know, say person, know they sabi fini, nobody is perfect. You can come in order, you can still talk to me or message me. I will take because okra, you know, the big past. The owner, if I could even talk past the owner, if the owner want cut, I go bend now, you go cut down. So, thank you very much. I really appreciate you guys. If you never subscribe to my channel, please consider to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell so that you go watch all our video. Many, many see the waka they come. But today, I want to talk about dreams. I want to talk about dream today. But I really get other topics where I want to talk like how to do this, how to do that, how to stop this. But I don't really get the equipment. So the equipment never they ready. So I go waiting all the equipment they ready because I want really prove my point. You know, as I tell you, I say nothing but the truth. I want really prove my point. So if everything already, I go to do all those videos. But for now, I will talk about dreams. Now, no say this is our channel too. We see they talk about many. Will they talk about dreams? Will they talk about all that thing? And I beg you to share this video. If today meaning of dream not concern you, or the next one feel concern you, or the next topic feel concern you, share to your brothers, to your sisters, to your friend. And thank you for watching this broadcast. So as I talk, I say three meaning of dreams. Now I want to talk today because I don't talk. See, I'm almost 7 minutes. So. Make I just talk to me and not waste time because of saying not be everybody get that as to the watch. So number one meaning of dream where they talk now dirty water. If you see a water pour for your house or inside your house or inside your room or in your compound, you know say something what happen when it be say people go know. People go know about the thing, and if it be a disgraceful something or something that is bad, something that is not good, especially if the water now dirty water, the water dirty, and you see and say they smell. You know, say that one not just good at all. You know, say that one be say the thing, you go even you go even if it causes fee. If you resolve causes and all those spiritual things, you know, so. Dirty water for dream pour in your cup hand is not good at all. So if you just stand for your dream, just try to work towards it and use and follow so that it not come to pass. If you be a popular person, you be person when the whole world know as you take popular original, so everybody go take hear the story. But if you be a normal person, people around you will still hear the story of that thing we want happen. I don't really know what it want happen. Depends on individual. You don't say dream, you know they be the same thing. Depends, so and that'll be that dirty water. Then another one again now wish. If you see wish for dream, and you know they use rich witch for life, and you see them for dream, say you they use wish and you they see the dream always, always, you know, say because of your situation or because of your life, you they rely on other people for support. If it be financial support, if it be support for friendship, if it be support from how to put it, support from anywhere, you just that means you they depend on others in different ways, you know, in different ways, depends on you in different ways. So maybe that to see yourself with a wish, and sometimes or you know say dream depends on who they dream. All dream not be the same. If you they financial okay. You dey very okay, and you see they see yourself say you dey wish. It means say you dey allow people they push you around. They just they push you like yeah. They fit push you go left. They push you go right. You go they follow them. You be anywhere but left face. Now be that one. So you go try to stand on your ground so that if you dey see yourself say you dey always dey see yourself. They wish. What do you go do now to stand on your ground? Get it back. Make sure say you look into your life. See where somebody they push you around and you say no to that. You stand on your ground. Be a man of yourself and be a woman of yourself. Depends on the person where you be. If you get financial okay, then again, if you still see somebody they wish it, the person for real life, you know they wish it. But for dream, they see the person, especially if they say 1 or 2 times for wish it. You know, say that person need your help. The person if you not come miss you say I need your help, but that person really need your help for something. If it be financial help, if it be odd advice help, if it be different help, but that person really need your help. What do you do now? To go close to the person and try to know any area where you know say you fit to assist that person, any area where you know say you fit to help that person. Because as you they see that person for your dream, they use which you really need your help, and God they reveal that dream to you so that now you they in a better position to assist that person, to remove that person from that wish. But if it not be money, if it be another thing, money not be everything, you understand? So you will try to ask that person any area where you know say you feel assist, if it be job, if it be advice, if it be another thing, but just try to get close to that person to see any area you feel to help that person. Because God will make you see that dream. He want make you really help, and you know say you're in a good position to help that person. If you see such person for your dream and you not help that person, for me it's not good, because God will say may you help that person, maybe he will reward you in another way you may not know. So obedience is better than sacrifice. Just look on how you will fit to help that person. Then the last but not the least, now to eat for dream. If you see yourself say you they eat for dream, I know say many people know they believe this one, but I now me they tell you this thing. Before I start to talk this thing, I know how far, I know where I don't, what I don't see and what I don't experience. Because this topic they talk, so not be today start, it don't say where it starts. So I just bring a come up for YouTube. So if you see yourself they eat for dream, depends on the food where you they eat, and depends on who you they eat with. If you see yourself you just there alone inside guy, the only you want just there, you they eat food, it means say your family they don't, you that is your family don't neglect you, you understand? But if you see yourself say you they eat with some friends, you understand, with people or some friends, you go look those people when you they eat with. Look their lifestyle. Look what they happen for their life. Because anything when they happen for their life, that something is coming back to you. It's coming back to you, because if una dey a round table, una sit down together, una they eat together. Just make sure, say, those people when you sit down together, when they say una they eat together, anything where you say look their life, look their life, see what it happened to them at that moment, see their situation at that moment, because that their situation is coming to you, you understand, it's coming to you. For instance, if you see, may I just make one example? For instance, maybe you see somebody that is very, very sick, and you are eating together. You know, say that sickness where that person gets, if they come close to you, but you never get out, but you that sickness is coming close to you, and God reveal for you to walk towards it. Anything where you know say you they do when be say it will lead you to that kind of sickness, you will try to avoid it in your real life. Try to avoid it. For instance, I'm just making example. Nobody should take it personal. I'm just making an example. For instance, you have a friend that is that have cancer or have HIV, and you know, and you are with her with that situation, and you see yourself eating with her with that in the dream. It doesn't mean that you have to run away from that your friend. No, it's not to run away from that your friend. What you will do is for you to go for your personal checkup. To know your status, I barely the speaker in him. To know if you are not HIV possible, then you have to be very, very careful, because it's coming close to you. If you don't have cancer, I'm making an example. If you don't have cancer, what you will do? You have to be going for checkup and avoid anything that will bring that sickness to you. So I'm just making an example with that one. It can be prison yard, it can be a good thing too. Maybe that your friend, he just married. And he's happy with his marriage. And you see yourself eating together with that your friend. You know, say your own marriage don't they near. So you know they be bad thing. So and you look the person you wanna sit down with, look the person's lifestyle, look the person's situation, that be your situation. If not sickness, no say the sickness don't they near you. If not good thing, maybe not marriage, the person marry, maybe your own marriage, you never marry, your marriage don't they near you. Or maybe not picking the person born. You know, say you're very soon, you will carry your picking. As far as say at that period, the born picking, when I sit down together, when they eat. That thing will happen to that person. You see, they come back to you, whether good or bad. So when you dream that kind of dream, know how you will walk towards it. If now good one, you walk towards it to come to pass. If not be good one, you know what to do. Every time now they talk and say, if you dream. You don't know the meaning. When you get up, first of all, you pray. I know say sometimes if you dream, you'll walk towards it today. It will still come to pass. But there's no harm in trying. Just try and do something than not to do anything. So what you just do, just pray to God. Father, this dream, I don't know. I don't understand. If not good dream, I receive it. If not bad dream, I reject it. As I fold this paper, so now so you fold that inside dustbin. Or you try inside toilet, you flush them. That dream is not for you. Thank you guys for watching my channel. Thank you very, very much. I really appreciate you guys. I thank you for being there for me, for believing me. I love you so much. And I hope to bring more videos. So if you have not subscribed, please consider to subscribe and please make sure you share this video. This one, if you not talk about you, if you talk about somebody that is close to you, somebody about your brother, your sister, so you share so that maybe they don't dream this dream, they don't remember. Immediately they talk and somebody call me. He say, as he watch my video, the dream when he dream, he forget her. But as he watch my video, he can't go remember the dream. Then he walked towards it. You see what I'm trying to talk? Please share this video so that you can help other people, so that you can save life. So now this one, I get my people. Thank you once again. Bye.